So the question is, how are the following conversions carried out? First of all is propene to propan 2-ol. So acid catalyzed hydration of propene produces propane 2-ol. So this is a propene. When it reacts with H2O plus H plus, which means the hydronium ion, which is H3O plus, we get this product. Okay. First of all, the carbocation will be formed at the second carbon because it is the most stable carbocation. And then the H2 will attack on it, and finally H plus will be released. Second is benzyl chloride to benzyl alcohol. So this is benzyl chloride. It reacts with NaOH, so it performs a SN2 reaction and Cl leaves, and finally we add H plus so that O minus gets protonated, and finally benzyl alcohol is formed. Ethyl magnesium chloride to propane 1-ol. So when it reacts with ethyl magnesium chloride, okay, this is acetyl, sorry, it is methanol. When reacted with ethyl magnesium chloride, first of all this intermediate is formed, then we reacted with water, then this MgOHCl plus propane 1-ol is formed. For this methyl magnesium bromide, when reacted with methyl magnesium bromide to 2-methyl propane 2-ol. So this is methyl magnesium bromide, which is a Grignard reagent, and this is our acetone. When it reacts with this is the intermediate formed when these two react, and when finally when we add water, this is formed, which is 2-methyl propane 2-ol with MgOH Br.